I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
I believe so, yes. Let's get the... Can I break those? No. Okay, let's get the frigifrag out of here. Thought you were Ruvik then, you scared the life out of me. Shite, where is he? There he is. Oh! Shh, isn't it? I didn't know you could teleport. Ooh! Jesus Christ, I wish he'd stop doing that. Right. Well, we've got chance. Save it. I haven't got much brain goo, so... Hang on, there might be enough to just do one more upgrade on something. Ugh. No time for it now. What was it I wanted to do? Oh god, ridiculous. Oh, I wish you could upgrade the aimer on it, really, because I don't like the aim that it curves. Because I can't see it over the crossbow bit for some reason. So, everything on that all is too expensive. Agony bolts. Yeah, I'll upgrade that. Okay. Let's see what we gotta do. Shush you.
What is the matter?
Everything. How many syringes have I got? I've got two, I've got a medical kit. I've got... three matches. That's... If anything else, I've upgraded it so I can carry tons of matches. And I never find enough to max out my matches. Okay. Last experiment must be upstairs somewhere. Yep. Follow the tube. These narrow hallways. Okay, just take the green gel straight out of the toilet.
Shit.
Jesus, that'll do. That was close. Take that key, thank you very much. Get the syringe. Nothing in there. This must lead to his final area, I suppose. Yep. Brain goo. Explosive bolt. Jesus. Hello, old man.
Subject number 12. Test 71.
Yeah, right, I imagine.
Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
Oh, God, that's... Okay. So about...
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear
about
daily.
There. God, it's really freaky. That head's still alive as well, kind of freaks me out. I didn't see them before.
Out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Oh, I wonder who's gonna show up. You can think freaking again, I'm going and saving before I'm going in there. Not taking any goddamn chances. Yes, I forgot to save. How much brain juice? Nope, not enough, but I do have another key, so I'm gonna go in. Oh, I can kick that door now, wonderful. Make life a lot easier. Let's try this one in the middle here. Give me something good. Electro bolts, that'll do. Sweet. Okay, let's change that to explosive. Get out. Take the frost one. Everything else is shut up. Yep. So. Okay, so I've not got enough green gel to upgrade anything, however, can go back and see what's going on. Would you care to go through the door? There we go. Door's shut behind us then. Ooh.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mind.
Ruvik?
Pig's head? Okay, follow the blood. I'm on my way, don't worry, mate. So, hello. This way, shall we? God. Ooh. That's weird. What? Aww. Away from me. Did you just say I did, like, you did this to us? Because I haven't done jack shit to you. Barn.
Why was I led here?
Jesus Christ, just sunflowers as far as the eye can see. Ammo. Taking it. Nothing in there. Can't break anything. Can't take any of that. I think it was a shock bolt or something. I'm not sure. Sniper ammo. I've reloaded that, yeah. Oh, flash bolt. Okay.
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
That's kind of sweet.
Think they can buy up all our land?
They
might be shown who really owns these parts.
Oh, okay. So a couple of farm idiots decided to burn this place down because the rich people bought their land.
I didn't hear anything.
Dude!
What the?
Oh, shit. Okay.
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
So,
shit. I better get out of here. There.
So, his little playmate or girlfriend was burned alive while trying to save him because farmers X. Will you jump up there or do we have to. Hang on 2 seconds. Oh! I need my eyesight to adjust what's. Oh, hello, there's something over here. Okay, now. Okay. I think I was along the right lines there, but I didn't see this before. I did not see that before. Been useful to see. Okay. And let's winch it down again. Okay, and turn around and pop. Oh, Jesus. Dude! What? Really? Why do you even care? Okay, so one comes out of the other. Bugger. It's all reloaded. That just needs to be reloaded once. There we go. And syringe, get back to full. And off we go again. On the road again.
Beatrice, please. You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. Go on.
Beatrice.
Back to the parents' room? Why? Well, it was the parents' room. I'm assuming this is the way to go, the other way is probably locked. Right, carrying on. The craftsman's tools. Well, neither would you if somebody walked up behind you. Oh god, don't tell me she's back. Right then, down we go. Week today, short site maintenance on Twitch. Fair enough.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people.
Shouldn't have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything. Took everything. The children are the same, and neither is Ernesto. He said he was taking care of them. And that they were safe, but now he says they're gone. How could they be? A mother would still hear my darling boy's voice. His laughter and always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children. Okay.
Perhaps these vermin. These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please.
Break it.
But you are correct. This was not mere research.
Ammo. Trap parts.
I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
I don't like that sound, and I don't like the fact that there are spikes everywhere.
Thank you.
This is insane.
Fecker. Well, this is very, 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 very close. Fat man needs to burn. So can be used to get electrical equipment working in an emergency. Okay. Hope that passed through him. You were a dick. I would burn you, but I need to save the match. I'm never gonna heal myself. Try not to get killed by this shit. That sucks! That's just horse crap right there. You can't kill me when it's friggin' when I'm throwing some other guy out the way, you bastards. Oh, you fucking tosses. You absolute fucking tosses. Right, let's get rid of the snipers. Oh, bollocks to it then. Imagine that's like burned several enemies or something. Oh, Okay, let's put the battery pack in. Stay crouched down now. Don't take any bleeding risks. There we go. And we're good. I'd like a checkpoint though. Anything else? Oh, it's a map fragment. I didn't even register that then. Can I like kick them down the hole or something? And or no, I don't think I can. I think there's some kind of invisible wall.
What the?
What was that? Burn these because they're in the way of an escape route. What the hell was that thing? Okay, well, can't pick that up. Let's just be careful now, shall we? Shotgun shells, well, shell. It's more useful than nothing. Couple of matches. This is the checkpoint. Death trap. Death trap. There is a... I wonder. If I walk in there, I'm probably going to die. So I'm going to take my time. Relax.